Ladies and gentlemen, the story you are about to see is true.